This year, leaders from 21 economies from around the Asia-Pacific will come to San Francisco for the APEC Leader Summit. They'll talk about issues around sustainability, inclusive economic growth, and trade integration. Perhaps more importantly, it's the events on the side of APEC that we all will be looking to. There will be a meeting between President Biden and President Xi, the first time they've met in a year, and a real opportunity to ensure that the U.S.-China relationship gets put on a stable path going into next year. That's important because next year we have elections in Taiwan, and in the United States, where China is likely to be a big issue. There will also be a meeting of the 14 countries in the Indo-Pacific Economic Framework. Why does this matter? APEC constitutes 60% of the global economy, but very importantly, supports 7 million jobs in the United States. And finally, this is a real opportunity for President Biden and the administration to demonstrate U.S. leadership and commitment to the Asia-Pacific region, particularly at a time when there are wars raging in Europe and the Middle East.